I like that fit.
It's a rough show, yeah? All right, what's up, y'all? AfroBaller check-in with your very own Bam Adebayo. What's going on? Second triple-double in 1 week. Second career triple-double in the same week. What's going on in your blood, man? Like, what's really going on, man?
Okay, it's my teammates, bro. They're like,
Congratulations. You're out here balling your best. Like, a lot of people think it's projection that you would be possibly the next most improved player in the NBA. Given the fact that that award has gone to Giannis, has gone to Vic, and has gone to Pascal, what does that say about the future of this? Is it coincidence that it's African players, or what does that say for you?
Yeah, that is a cool coincidence.
Yeah.
You know, it just shows that it's not just American players, and it's other people can play basketball. It's like
So have you ever been to Nigeria?
I haven't.
Yeah,
I'm definitely going this summer.
Okay.
I need to go see my roots.
And just touch base and connect. I'm sure they will be happy to have you, man. Appreciate you. Thank you so much for your time.
You so much.
And we have AfroBallers support you for the rest of the season.
Thank you.